Hello, my name is Minerva Oliver, and today I will be providing an overview on T cell characterization in 3D models using advanced flow cytometry. To assess the cytotoxic effects of T cells on tumor spheroid proliferation, identical plates were set up and dissociated across a range of days to perform subset and cytokine analysis over time, utilizing a range of iQue kits.